trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the French Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
I just picked up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're gonna hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I never seen Sal so pissed. You gotta get your ass back here like right fucking now.
Sal's pissed.
What about me, huh? Down here busting my ass, and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you.
I take care of you, and I stand by that. When you're back in town and things calm down, I'll make it right.
Yeah, well, you fucking better. Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services, and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though, and from what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the boat and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
It's the same model we used against the Soviets. It has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this onto his car, we'll take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.